The champion came out here somewhat gloating their belt around. Don't know if that's their way of playing mind games.
That title should give anyone the right to gloat. Look, what good is it being on top of the mountain if you don't get to look down on everybody else?
That is a sad attitude to have.
Acquired and destroyed.
How impressive was that reversal? Oh, sit out jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Got him where he wants him.
Up and...
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, he's not done yet.
It was a magical moment at the 33rd WrestleMania when the ladder match for the Raw Tag Team titles turned into a fatal four-way. The WWE Universe erupted when suddenly the Hardy Boys music hit.
Oh, it was awesome, Michael. The Hardys returned to WWE on the grandest stage of them all and introduced themselves to their opponents.
Covered by the challenger!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Not yet, too early.
And it's Jeff Hardy answering back.
This is what Hardy needs to do.
Nicely done.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Straight punch. What a clothesline!
Ouch.
And the champ kicks out.
Gonna take more than that.
What a drop kick right to the back.
Twist of fate. Cover for the championship.
Real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this.
That would have been a shocker.
There he goes. Jeff Hardy has something in mind.
He wants it one more time.
Swanton bomb!
The title might change hands.
Has Jeff Hardy produced an end result?
He just powered out there, Cole.
Boom! A forearm smash! A throw. The champ has been taken to their limit.
Yeah, he's being torn apart in there.
Oh, what are they doing here?
All the way up.
Sit down, Gord Buster.
An innovative assault from Jeff Hardy.
This is what he feeds off of.
Jeff Hardy's on the attack. Big boot!
Incredible. Uh-oh, it's good. We're gonna see it.
Stop. Elbow drop.
Oh,
gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
Rolling elbow.
Woo-wee.
Oh, guys, there's the mat slam.
With some attitude.
Lights out. Cover by the champ.
And Jeff Hardy forces his way out of the pin.
Well, it looks like the Daredevil wants to take a few more spills.
Why not?
Nice plant.
scouted.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Absolutely destructive.
The challenger is not in a great place.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
The champion into the cover!
And a kick out by Jeff Hardy.
Nah, not yet. Too early.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Scoop slam!
To stomp in every single part of his body.
Roundhouse kick.
Stomping down.
Traveling paradise from out of
one man.
What?
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Two. Three.
The champion retains.
Now let's look back at that amazing action.
Here is your winner, and still, Daniel Price.
And there's your winner via pinfall. After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
What a spectacular championship match it was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.